Hello and welcome to another Minecraft. In our last episode, we built the cow farm to get the leather. I've been on and off getting leather, ready for this next build. I've just launched the game to start this film, and I spawned in the spawn where we first started. With no armor, nothing on me, but we do have a map back that we lost when I died. But we haven't lost anything else apart from what I had on me. I don't know why it's done this or what's happening, but we haven't lost anything else. None of the builds are gone that we've done so far, because there's the cow farm over there. And there's the books ready to make our enchanted room that we're going to do in this episode. So yeah, I don't know what's happened. So we've lost our map that we had for like the camp itself. It's in here. No. We do have some iron armor, but not. What's that? That's gold. Not quite enough. And I have no XP on me and no food. Where's the food? Do we have some cooked potatoes? Baked potatoes, that is. And if you noticed as well, I haven't got my normal feet on. There is a free thing in the alpha area for some clogs, plastic shoe things, because if you haven't I don't know, Minecraft have actually released a pair for you in real life. Not very cheap, but I suppose they wouldn't be, because one, it's Minecraft, I suppose, but yeah, I've looked at them, I don't like them, but that's my opinion. Other people will like them, I've heard people have been buying them, so that's up to them. So yes, we will be, and you don't have to buy the shoes to get this, this is free. Just go into edit character and you'll see them. So we're going to make a hole here for a doorway, and we're going to build right here. Oh yeah, I got a little friendly goat. Goat? It's not a goat. It's a donkey. Shut up, donkey. So it should be where that torch is. So we're going to build an extension on here. First things first, we need to make the enchanting table, and I think we need a book for that. Want some obsidian. Do I have any? Obsidian, yes, right. And we need a diamond. That there, so we want one of these, and I think it's a book as well. That's an end chest. So that's our enchanting table. So it's two diamonds, not one. I thought it was one. Okay. And a book. A spare book. I do have a spare book. Another diamond. Put that in there. first sword in there? No. Okay, so we need to move. This is going to go in the room anyway with it, so... Was it above the cat? Yes. No, oh, it's beside it. Okay. So if we put the enchanting table there, look at that. Right, so bookshelves have got to be one gap away. And they've got to be. So we can't put one here, otherwise it won't work. Excuse me, donkey, you're in the way. There we go. That should give us level 30. And we get Silk Touch straight away. But that's on a... Is that a stone pickaxe? Yeah. We need to make an iron one. But first we need the levels. Plus we need to make the room. That can go there. We'll put a... anvil in here as well. Just making sure there's no food cooking. Right, so we want what we got? How many of these we got? Only three. Don't know. Nope. This one. Two more, darn it. It's not enough. No chest. Not that chest. No, not that chest. That chest. Put that in there. That in there. Okay. Well, once we've done this, we can make a diamond pickaxe, enchant it, and then we can go and get some obsidian, and then we can go to the Nether, and hopefully the Nether will have some better looking blocks than what we've already got. Sorry to say, it's going to have to still be plain and boring grey. Okay, here they are. Right, so let's see. Do I just come out straight from here? Window there. Let's take that one out, I think. That's the same as the other side. So once we got some different blocks, we can sort of change the walls, maybe change the style of the house a bit more. What do I want now? Glass. Where is the glass? here. Cannot see any. Oh, some more glass there. Torch, nice grab. Put that in there. That's armor. That's what's that? That's gunpowder. Nope, I mean I lost them. That means I must have lost them. Let's take that coal. And that stick. There we go. We're gonna fire and I'll turn these into lanterns. Hopefully they can't shoot me. They'll get at me. Of our diamonds. Now I want silk touch and I want. Right. Make one iron and one diamond. Right. That and that back in there. Let's see what we get. Silk touch. Silk touch. Now do we make that one silk touch and that one fortune, or the diamond fortune and that one silk touch? First we need the levels anyway, so let's put these away in so we don't lose them. I'm gonna have to make a sword. Sword. There it is. Looks like a lightsaber. A little bit. I think I said that last time. Put that away. Put the sticks away. Need some armor. Get the iron back out and make some more. Right, we need tickets for the next day. The only way you can do it, because I haven't found a spawner yet. Go away, creeper. So I will try and get some levels. I suppose clear mobs and a few other things. Moving go fishing, that gives XP. I've got enough. Diamond one, silk touch. I don't know. You can mine diamonds with an iron. Or maybe. No! Oh, shoot. I'll think about it while I'm getting some XP, and I'll see you as soon as I got enough XP to at least enchant one item. I'll see you in.
Right, you've nearly got enough XP. I've killed a few mobs. There we go. Problem with that was, it was spawning a lot of creepers in. And they started blowing up, and it was getting too close to the house. So I stopped killing mobs. I did a lot of fishing. Over here we got a couple more books and a fishing rod with mending on it and luck of the sea 3, and then we got this one, it's got unbreaking, luck of the sea 3 again, and Laura 3. So we're gonna put those two together if it'll let me. Probably say it's too expensive. We can take this one, put it there, because I think, yep, the furnace is finished with our iron that I put in. That's helped fix it a bit. Is there fish in this one? Yep. I'll put that back. Where was it? It was in. Right, we want our iron one. I'm putting silk touch on the iron one because I'd rather lose the iron pickaxe if I die with the enchantments on it, and I would a diamond one. And we want some of this. Right, so we put that in and that in. What else is there? So we got that. Are those two the same? That's what we're after. Our first enchantment. Well, that's not bad. Unbreaking 3 and efficiency. Is that 4? Yeah, 4. Right, now let's get wrong one. Let's see what it's changed over to now. Okay. So that could have fortune on it or not. Okay, back. Not in there. Not in there for now. Let's see what happens if we put our helmet in there. Protection. Do with that really. I'm going to have to get a lot more levels. So really we could do really with a mob spawner. So it's a lot quicker to get enchantments. We need a mending villager so we can get a mending book. I prefer to get a zombie villager and turn it, change it back into a normal villager, so the mending book will be a lot cheaper than would be if we just got a normal villager and swapped its trade. It'll be a lot more expensive, but for that we need to make potions, and of course we need to go to the Nether so we can get stuff to make the potions. So yes, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, and hopefully see you in the next one. Bye for now.